it's time for two more. This is good. Five or six songs. Half an hour and have another bottle of water to celebrate. It's not fair. That's my ride. I've got a bottle of water and Swill got a bottle of wine. There's no justice. Where's the justice in that?
You got four.
Sorry?
You got four bottles of water.
I've got four bottles. Oh, well, there you go. Well, that balances out. I think that's a bit more. Okay, this is for anybody who ever came to see the Whiskey Priests all those years ago. And this is a special treat for you because the band came to an end before we didn't know that we were making our last album, what became our last album. We thought there were going to be many more to come, but it didn't work out like that. And this was one of the songs, this is a song nobody had heard before. It's one that was planned to go on our next, what would have been our next album, but never quite got there because the album never got made. So this is one that got away. And it's for anybody who's ever had to deal with something they don't like dealing with. This came about after, this song was partly written after I read a book back in about 2002 called Endurance, about the story of Ernest Shackleton, the explorer. And it's also, it's kind of partly about his story, but it's also about having to deal with things you don't like. Having an albatross around your neck. And at the time I was riddled with albatrosses. I seem to have a whole flock of them around. So this is called Albatross and Endurance, so I'm delighted. For the old Whiskey Brace fans, there you go. But war they said, this fate with Ernest lid. We were damned if we didn't, we were damned if we did. Ernest brave and purposeful was our guiding light. Audacious, bold, romantic, doubtless and forthright. Our ship we loved above all else, it seemed too high a price. See her crushed and dying, lying trapped in the ice. Then the albatross came down on us as we struggled to break free. And first the day we ever fought the cruel sea. She's going, boy, she's going. She's going, going, gone. Our endurance sails forever. And in song. The albatross wheeled overhead as the wind was fighting strong, mocking us for venturing where we did not belong. Then the albatross without me as I stood upon the deck, burning with my ball and chain, grew wings wrapped around my neck. We're going, boys, we're going. We're going, going, gone. But endurance sails forever in glory and in song. Our photographs and diaries capture every last detail of every failure and success since the day that we set sail. How will history judge us when the memory is revived of the odds stacked against us and how we survived? Give me a star to steer by, a high mountain to climb. Build me a home that's safe and warm where I can fight. My time has not yet come. I know radio won't stop. My silver banjo's broken. I'm going, going, gone. We're going, boys, we're going. Oh, but I'm still going strong. So lift up your hearts now in glory and in song. We're going, boys, we're going. We're going, going on.
Thank you.
Reform.
Pardon?
Reform.
Reform.
What's that?
More in pieces of old time and talk. Got no half. Not to say Mrs. Now. But thanks for the suggestion. I'm going to finish with another song off the new CD. Another true story. This came about after a very dear friend of mine who lives in the town of Coldstream, near where I live now on the Scottish borders. So I've had a long journey today, but I haven't had the longest. I haven't come from Australia, so I kind of claim the longest journey. But I haven't come from France either. So people are like, where else is everyone? We've got a multicultural, multinational audience tonight, which is great. This song of the new album, a dear friend of mine was telling me about a visit she had from a nephew who was in the British Army, and he'd come round to visit her in order to tell her that he was about to be flown out to Afghanistan for a six-month stretch, and he told me many things about how he was feeling, what his thoughts were about it all. She told me all of this, and I put it into this song. It's called One Soldier's Thoughts. Thanks for listening. Thanks to Tony for letting me play it. Thanks to Nigel Marianne for everything. Thanks to Alistair for putting me up tonight. And thanks to Nick and Michael for having me along as well. I've forgotten it. I hope I haven't forgotten it. Thanks to all for coming anyway. And enjoy what's going on. Swill, all the best, mate. Have a wonderful, wonderful evening. It's great for me to now be able to finish and enjoy. Come down and enjoy the gig as well. So, One Soldier's Thoughts. Oh yeah, thanks Ray. Sending us soon deep into hell, where the hot glaring sun offers you no respite till your bones chill to ice in the cold desert night. I just want to give you a few of my thoughts, whether or not you think that I ought to be doing duty. And if I should go, well, this is my life, it's all that I know. Now don't be alarmed at this state that I'm